Schultz takes over here for the Penguins defense. Yanks it around behind. Ian Cole flicked it ahead. Kunitz shunted it on. And it is carried right back up by Brian Rust. Drops it on back. Schultz is shot knocked out. For Kessel to play on to Haglin, and then over to left hand, trying to get by, and the stick knocked out of the hands of Burns, and then another one thrown toward the front that was blocked off by Jones. Still the battle in front. One to the back. Letang has it. Waits and gave it on over to Sherry. A shot, he scores!
And Phil Kessel with the one-foot putt. Here it is, the H. There's Haglin. There you've got the B.
Yes,
I see where this is going.
Where's it going, Rupper?
The back, Letang has it. Waits and gave it on over to Sherry. A shot, he scores! Letang walking it across. They had a pretty active power play on their only other chance. It is walked ahead by Kessel. Shot one around in front. Score! Malkin was at the side of the net, and it is 2-0 Penguins.
Mm-hmm.
to it is Justin Schultz. Whipped it across to Dumoulin. Waits. Fires. Score! A power play goal, and it's 1-0.
Point on the tank. Fake a shot. Circling back. Skating brilliantly. Turning back with the puck, going to the goal line, goes behind the net, throw it in front for the Hornquist. Can't get across, he won't have a tank shot, score! Chris Letang makes it off Martin Jones on the setup from Crosby, and the Penguins take the lead 2-1. Oh, get that dog off my lawn!
Awesome.
They're waiting for the, they're all like the eighth grade picnic. Drop of the puck, Classic shooting it. Knockdown, Crosby's got it, play it up. 4 seconds to go, the Penguins have jumped over the boards. It sails down to the Sharks end, short-handed. It's over. Get in the fast lane, Grandma. The bingo game is ready to roll. The 2016 Stanley Cup champions, the Pittsburgh Penguins.